Jersey City honors six-time Paralympic gold medalist Raymond Martin for his exceptional performance at the 2016 Rio Paralympic Games.
It's Martin in front. He's got the world champion chasing him in Sado.
The 22-year-old Jersey City native won two gold medals for the men's T52 1500 and 400-meter races. He also took home a silver medal for the men's 100-meter race last September in Rio.
It means a lot. So I go to school in Champaign, but really my home is here in Jersey City. It feels good to come back and having all these Filipinos here. Like I said, in Champaign, there's not a lot of Filipinos. So it's refreshing to know that there's such a big community supporting me.
Raymond Martin's going for it, overtaking Tomoki Sato.
On top of those medals, Martin also set a Paralympic record in the 1500 men's T52 race with a time of 3 minutes and 40 seconds at the Rio Games. The Jersey City Council unanimously voted to recognize Martin as Jersey City's Paralympic champion.
Often in life, we always have excuses, but when I look at you and I hear the accomplishments, you are a great example of no excuses. I vote aye.
You can see that a lot of Filipinos came out here tonight. I'm very proud of Filipinos.
Now with more experience, Martin says he's setting his sight on the 2020 Tokyo Paralympic Games.
I'm going to hit training a lot more harder, and I don't know if that's really possible, but I came home with the silver this time around, and ideally I would like to come home with just goals, right? So hopefully focus my training more on the races that I will be doing, and 4 years from now we'll see how that comes out.
But for now, Raymond says he will focus in school. He's in his senior year studying kinesiology at the University of Illinois in Urbana-Champaign.
It looks like I should come out with A's this semester, so I've got two more left, and hopefully I can just get in the hard work and get some more A's.
The council president believes the Phil-Am Paralympic champion will continue to make Jersey City proud and serve as a positive role model for the city's youth. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Jersey City, New Jersey.